Firstly, pull the Vault Docker image from the Docker registry. I'm going to pull version 1.12.1 of the Vault Docker image. Now that it's been downloaded, I'm going to run the Docker container executing the Vault command. The Docker container is now up and running. It's accessible on port 8200. Now, let's access the Vault UI on localhost at port 8200 and enter the root token ID that we used in the Docker command. And now you have it. You can now use Vault for development work.